Huh? Oh, how the hell are we supposed to blackmail a porn star?